are. Rise and shine. No time to explain. Grab that PRP over there. Great. Now, you have many questions, I'm sure. Anything you think to ask, I'll probably tell you on my own. If it's important, that is. If it's not, why ask? We don't have time for empty questions anyway. My name is Anna. To answer your first one. And I need your help. Now go. The security system would be down. An honest mistake, I swear. Don't worry, I'll see you on the other side. Welcome back. You remember me, right? Anna. If my calculations were correct, you should have retained your memory. You know what to do. Good. Come now, time is of the essence. It's dangerous to go alone. Second door on the right. You can disable the security system there. After that, check the storage room. The bus driver should have left some weapons there. Wait. The bus driver's dead? But I... How can... Oh, man. That explains why the security system was still armed. Well... If you want something done right, pull that lever there. Ouch. Oh, come on. It's just a scratch. You can heal yourself with the bandages from the storage room. Take the storage security card from the table. Use it wisely, and try not to shoot your foot off. One of Grigor's Srabotnik, but modded out of its mind. This is not like him. This is not the Grigor I know. Did I tell you that your body is enhanced? You can do things that normal people can't. Try it out. General, it's Anna. Why are you bombing the city?
We are trying to get back any semblance of control we can. The dome went up. We thought you were all dead. Metalsky's gone AWOL, and you were nowhere to be found. Any boot I send in goes MIA. Higher ups request the perimeter for a start. And in a week, what's the situation there?
No clue, General. Some of the citizens. Are mindless drones and aggressive at that. They're attacking everything that moves. Oh, and I've successfully activated Project Zora.
Well, it's a start.
But General, you have to stop the bombardment. I can't find out what's going on if there is no city left.
Anna, I would if I could. But this isn't even the worst of it. In a week, they'll drop the big one. I'll see what I can do, but you have to hurry. You know? I'll be in touch.
I trust you. We need to work together and find a way to disable the dome and let the military inside the city. No, I don't know how. But let's get out of here and find out. Almost done. That lever controls the gate. Open it so you can leave this place. Welcome, Pioneer, to your mobile base. Or as the bus driver called it, Dom. Here you can craft, upgrade, and most importantly, rest. And the best part? You can drive it around so your Dom is always close by. Power stored in the towers to improve your abilities. Try it out. Interact with the sensor machine. That's it! It's working! Keep disabling them until the dome falls.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gregor's home base. That's his office on the top floor of the tower.
Thank you.
This is where Gregor dumps all his toxic and radioactive materials. This zone has been the reason for a lot of arguments between Gregor and Vesna. Vesna, I wonder where she is. I hope she's okay. But one lost friend at a time. There we go. Now you can follow the power lines to the new generators and start them up. Let's see what Gregor is hiding.
Well, I tried, but they won't listen. Inadni magari ne znaju. I'm sorry, Anna. I bought you as much time as I could.
Don't worry, Generale. I know you tried. We have all the time in the world. See you next time, Pioneer.